up, family? Today's exercise tutorial is the body saw. You just need two sliders. They're called easy movers. You can buy them on Amazon.com, like $3 a pop. Pretty cheap. Okay, so all you need is some sliders and probably either wood floor or turf or any floor that has a little bit of slide to them. Carpet works too. Get your feet on the sliders, preferably the middle of the sliders, where you need to be. And then when you set up, it's really important. It's really important that you get your elbows in line with your shoulder. Okay, so it should not be where your elbows are behind or front. It's a direct line between elbow and shoulder. Okay? Now the important thing is to create space between you and the ground. So you have to actually push the ground away and create this kind of angry cat position with your blades. Your blades should not shrug up towards your ears. Okay? So no. Pushing the ground really hard, and then with your legs, you're extending them straight and squeezing your butt forward as hard as possible. So just to remember, in the last video, to get your butt in the right position, think of your pelvis like a bucket. Tilt the bucket back, and your butt goes underneath you. Don't tilt it over where the water is falling out. Tilt it underneath you. Squeeze your butt cheeks really tight here. You should feel an automatic engagement in your abs right away. But that's the position you want to create when you're in this body saw plank position. So you're here pushing the ground away, and immediately you squeeze your butt, straighten your knees really tight, squeeze as hard as you can, and then sucking everything in with your abs in that corset, and you're just rocking forward, rocking back. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Keep squeezing your butt, keep drawing your abs in the corset.
Good to go. That's how you body saw.